to our new training center. Here we watch over the cities around the world. Everything seems pretty peaceful today, but we can't just sit around. Let's practice our rescue drills. Start the simulation. When you're racing to the rescue, be careful of obstacles. They could hurt you. Swipe up to jump. Blocks. Swipe up twice to do a mega jump. Watch out for these obstacles. Noble! You did it! Now pick up these sparks. The sparks are your life force. If you lose all three, you'll be injured and you'll have to start your mission over. Time for the hard stuff. I'm sending huge blocks! Ouch! That one was too big! You'll need to morph into vehicle mode to get around it. Swipe down to change form and move to the other lane! Yes! You're good at this! Now, the ultimate form! First, you'll need to gather quite a few Energon shards. When the bar is full, a powerful Dinobot! Noble! That's so cool! Your Dinobot form has a special ability that can prevent you from getting hurt during missions. Nice work! Now we're ready for anything.
Meanwhile...
Now that my machine is complete, I can start the next phase of my master plan. I'll create chaos all over the planet. Let's start with Griffin Rock, hometown of the meddlesome robots.
Oh no! What's going on? Rescue bots, this is an emergency! Please respond! We've lost communication with the rest of the world! The only place left online is Griffin Rock, where it looks like the volcano is erupting! We gotta roll out right now! Boulder! job! We saved so many people! You truly are a real hero! We have to get rid of the disaster machine once and for all! Who should we bring on this mission?
Finding the real one, you glorified toasters!
It's not over! Dr. Morocco will-